In Sydney, the strippers strut at the Pink Pussycat. In Melbourne, they've come up with the Pink Poodle. But here, it's not the gear that comes off, it's the hair. Now, what should it be? A bouffant, or perhaps something a little more mod with a tint? Don't snicker, this is serious. A good shampoo is a must to start with. The old hands really love it, but some of the new chums aren't so sure. Already she's feeling like a new girl. Now, a few minutes under the dryer, and we're all ready for a cut and set. And here's the latest in thing in poodle cuts. Since John Lennon's poodle became a skinhead, the hairless look has been really big. And some of the boys are going all the way with it, tummy and all. After this cut, they haven't got enough hair left to curl. But as this old fella says, they can always use their tongues.